French President François Hollande promising his nation will give $1 billion to the Green Fund, which helps poor nations adapt to the changing climate. President Obama saying the U.S. and other countries must do more.
We can only succeed in combating climate change if we are joined in this effort by every nation, developed and developing alike. Nobody gets a pass.
The summit also getting a bit of star power. Actor Leonardo DiCaprio speaking at the event, the environmental activist recently becoming...
It is a human one. Clean air and a livable climate are inalienable human rights. And solving this crisis is not a question of politics. It is a question of our own survival.
Despite the pledges, there were two notable absences, the leaders of China and India. China ranks number one in greenhouse emissions, India number four. Critics say those nations have not met their standards. At the United Nations, I'm Eric Sean, Fox News.
So what do you have, guys? You've got Leonardo DiCaprio lying. This makes me so angry, but I'm correct. I predicted it. I predicted it that the Hollywood would join with the government and that they would say, we got to do something about climate change while they've been fracking our water, poisoning our oceans, BP, Fukushima. They've done that. That is not God doing this. This is man doing this. HAARP weapons, chemtrails, geoengineering, and these no good, worthless demons, these sun god worshipers, these alien invaders are sitting here saying that they need to do more for climate change while they're taking airplanes. Just about 5 minutes ago, I just took a picture, posted it on YouTube and Facebook of them spraying us with chemtrails. So while they're talking, sitting here, and it's got barium and aluminum and all kind of chemicals in it. So while they're sitting here talking about climate change, they actually created it. It's called problem. They create the problem. They get a reaction from the people. We demand climate change. Nations need to meet their standards. Let me tell you why China didn't show up in India, because they know about chemtrails. Matter of fact, China said, if you fly over my skies, I will shoot you down. It's the only nation. And India knows all about it because of the 300,000 people who committed suicide when the Monsanto monster came in, sprayed their cotton crops with chemtrails. Geoengineering, poisoned them, then went and sold them pesticides, and then wind up forfeiting all their land because they couldn't afford the pesticides because of the new seeds, the genetically modified super seeds that failed, and they went bankrupt. So these men drank Monsanto pesticides, killed themselves, committed suicide. 300,000! And you're at war with ISIS? Are you kidding me? Monsanto killed 300,000, not only farmers, men, but what about their families that have nothing? These have been cotton farmers for years. Now they own all of India's land because of chemtrails. That's what geoengineering and climate change is about. Stealing your land, stealing your resources, stealing your freedoms. It's what it's about. And I told you, I said that they would come out and create a lie. Right now, Shasta County had a court hearing. You could type it in, Shasta County geoengineering hearing. And you'll see all the top scientists talking about spraying chemtrails. What did they do? They set California on fire, and they started spraying aluminum retardant because of the aluminum and barium was off the charts. And that aluminum, listen to this, doesn't exist in free form on the planet Earth. The only way it can exist is from spraying. So they set the woods on fire, kill all the trees with fire, houses, complete chaos, so they can spray their chemicals. And by the way, their chemicals were red, the color of Satan. Last night, the Jordan president, I filmed it, was sitting in front of a red flag with an upside down 5-pointed star. That means Jesus Christ is upside down. Satan. Symbol. Guys, you're witnessing Leonardo DiCaprio, Satan worshiper. Satan worshiper. Sitting there lying to the people. He was in a march. for Occupy the Feds, right? Occupy the Federal Reserve, right? He was in a march for climate change, not one mention of chemtrails, geoengineering, weather warfare, weather modification, fracking, not one mention of this. Not one mention of smart meter radiation, nothing. Just going to pretend like chemtrails, I mean like climate change is God doing this. This is us doing this. This is humans. So that they can take the blame off the corporations and blame humans or God. People, you cannot take here and stand. How can you stand for this? How can you? How can you stand for these lies? Look at these children being in jail, not in jail, but they're in hospitals for respiratory illnesses. And these doctors, these Rockefeller, look at this, the sun, the symbol of the sun. I'm telling you, the twin past, the sun is the present and the future. And look, every politician that's being elected right now is nothing but one criminal after another criminal. They are there because the bankers allow them on the television set. We need to elect someone that's not on the TV. Actually, we don't need any government, and we don't need any politics. None. This guy is a doctor. He's a criminal. He is a Rothschild Rockefeller puppet. And I don't care what you say. I already know who he is. He went to the school of Rockefeller. He's a moron. All of those doctors, unless they are in the hospital repairing somebody from a car accident, every one of them mask the illnesses and feed pills to people and kill people. Look at the symbol of the medical industry. Guys, wake up. Climate change is chemtrails. Climate change is fracking. Climate change is weather modification and weather warfare, pushing storms up north and moving these currents around with HARP and aluminum metal particulate, nanoparticulate clouds that are going to change the texture of the soil, allow them to take over the water and the food supply. Right now we're at war with ISIS. ISIS is the goddess of harvest, water, and weather. Wake up, people. Look at the sun god symbol. It's the same symbol that was on Ashner. The twin, the horns, the symbols of the twin, the past, the present, the sun god symbol in the middle, and the future. She's got it on her head. Isis, the goddess of harvest, weather, and warfare. This is spiritual and psychological warfare. You're being tricked and lied to, and the religions say nothing. They do nothing. Because they're investing in these corporations that are actually doing it. Leonardo DiCaprio is getting a cut. He's getting a pat on the back from a pharma. I will guarantee you, you'll see Leonardo DiCaprio in some commercials from pharma corporations and bankers and all the people who invested in chemtrails, fracking, and all this geoengineering. And then we'll know who actually did it. We already know who did it. We already know who's doing it. So he's going to get a little pat on the back with some endorsements because he spoke in this lying, fraudulent climate change. I think we need to hang him up. Okay, he should have died on the Titanic. Piece of crap. Liar. Pig. Leonardo. Let me try this. Leonardo. Yeah, Leonardo da Vinci. What is this? Leonardo. What kind of fake? You know, all these actors have fake names. Pigs. Can't stand them. Can't stand them. Paid liars, actors, unbelievable people.